Well then.
Wait a sec. This a pro boxing league application?
You'll be 17 next month. That's old enough to get your pro license. I'll be your sponsor. So, if you want to go for it, why not? You know?
Coach, you sure you're good with this? Me going pro?
Yeah. You've finally got control of those demons in you. So you're off the leash. Spread your wings. Take the world by storm.
You got it, Coach. And hey, I think I'm gonna like being a boxer.
Amasawa. Right.
Yagami-san. Which means...
Yes. Huh?
So this is that thieving robot.
Yagami-san, what are you gonna do with it?
Yeah, what am I gonna do?
You know, this robot was designed for a Fall Field Day robot contest. Can you imagine? It was originally built to compete in a bread-eating race.
Right, I remember. We halted development on it to focus on this tournament.
That's why when this was finished, I was just so happy. It was everything I had dreamed of, built without compromising specs or cost. But I never thought it would be used to commit crimes.
Hey, Okitagawa, isn't it a bad idea to leave this lying around? Wouldn't it incriminate the robotics club?
You're right. We can't just leave it here in the club room.
But if we trash it and the cops find it, that won't help either. What are we going to do?
Right. Disposing of it will be difficult. We may need to stash it somewhere until things cool down.
Kinda big, though. Where would you even hide it? You know anywhere that has that kind of space?
We'll dismantle it and rebuild it smaller so its original design is unrecognizable. We'll also keep it hidden for good measure. In that cabinet. I'm terribly sorry about this, Kurumazaki. But it's the only way for now.
I understand. Let me handle it.
You sure, Kurumazaki-senpai?
I created it, so I should be the one to dismantle it. I'm sorry. I never intended for you to be used to commit crimes.
We'll seal away the Robotics Club's secret in here. I'll take responsibility for watching over it.
Kinda like a casket? Or an urn, maybe? My point is it'll fit in a tiny place like this after you dismantle it.
Hey, Takamori, come on.
I'm sorry. I created a monster. What I dreamed of was a robot that could help people.
Hey, even though your robot may be gone, it won't die. It'll never die.
What do you mean?
This one may have been dismantled, sure, but the idea lives on in your head. The idea is the very soul of the robot. And that's why robots can't die. The same goes for this one here. One day it'll be rebuilt and find a new purpose.
Yeah. You're right. One day. It'll come back better and more practical than ever. It'll be a robot that makes life better for people.
Yeah.
Right.
Okitagawa.
If I have to guess... In other words,
yeah. Kitagawa.
Of course. We do this as a team!
The champion's crown goes to Serial High's Robotics Club!
How about it? How does it feel to be the champs?
Well, it was a long and eventful road here. Really, it was... all thanks to the team. To my friends.
Okitagawa.
I don't believe it.
All this, I couldn't have done it alone. It's only because everyone pulled together that we were able to win. From the bottom of my heart, thank you, everyone. Serial Robotics Club is number one.
Okitagawa.
Makes me so happy to hear.
Huh? Interesting.
If I have this right.
Yagamishi!
Ha 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 ha.
Naturally.
Are you serious? Yeah.
A truly skilled detective.
Yagamichi!
Yeah.
Wait. Nice to meet you.
It's me.
Hey, not bad.
Hold on. Hey.
That's just how it is. So how's that?
Huh?
Yeah. Come to think of it.
Yeah.
Don't let your guard down. Looks like they're here.
Wait, since when did Ghost have this many guys in his crew?
Oh yeah, they've been doing some super fast recruiting lately. Heard they were even pulling teams from outside Ijinjo.
They are, huh?
Yeah, people who agree with Ghost's ideals of power and violent domination. Probably rounded up all the thugs he could find.
Guess that explains the sudden influx of meatheads on wheels.
Ah, what the?
That's a pretty elaborate welcome.
Yagami, you bastard. Better write up your will while you still can.
No need for that. I plan on staying alive.
Mikitaka, show this guy what's up.
Yes, sir. Yagami, FYI. My wheels are gonna grind you into dust.
You sound pretty confident there. Go ahead and try.
There we go.
Yeah.
Hey. Does that mean?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Hey.
Yo! Yagami. That's right! A revolution! I'll break you! Oh!
Thank you.
No way.
Wait.
Say what?
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Hey.
What? We're not the bad guys! Hoodie.
Really?
Yeah.
Strength is all. You're nothing.
Hey. Yeah. Hold on.
Yagami. Yeah. Dead. Dumbass.
Ghost.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Hey!
This is stupid.
I win!
Yes!
Yagami!
Reiji!
What?
Dumbass.
What was that?
Dan Murasaki. Come to think of it.
Well, this is great. This is stupid.
Hey. What?
Heh.
That's right! A revolution! The rule favors the strong!
Hey!
Wait a minute.
Hey!
What was that? Yo! What's this?
Hey.
Oh.
Yeah. By the way,
that's right.
In other words,
thank you. I'll break you!
Are you serious?
Hey!
What's that?
Yeah.
I just checked in with the office. Those former Kahin gang thugs joined up because of your introduction, it seems. From here on, you're out of the prevention group. And I'll be reporting everything you've done to the authorities.
Wait, no, please! Anything but that! I'm begging you!
Sorry, but I can't let this go.
Damn it!
You cooled off yet?
Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck! How the fuck can I be cool? No matter what I try, it all ends up going to shit! Every fucking time!
Look, Dankun. Maybe the real trouble here is that you've been living in Reiji's shadow, just like Rina.
His shadow?
I think I understand why you kept your head down, dedicated yourself to Maid in Heaven. You were tired of being compared to your brother, isn't that right? That's why you tried to rise through the ranks in a way that was different from Reiji. In a world of outlaws, you didn't focus on speed like he did. Instead, you used violence.
You sure like to talk about nothing, man.
You've been a troublemaker since middle school, always in and out of juvie. I've got to admit, just concerned for your future.
Back then, being the younger brother ate away at me. Everyone was always all about Reiji-kun this, Reiji-kun that. And in the end, he formed Maid in Heaven and earned the respect of the toughest kids in town.
The two of you do bear a strong resemblance. I'm sure everyone saw Reiji in you.
Yeah, no shit. One look at my face was all it took for people to treat me like him. You're right. All I've ever been to anyone is a shadow of him.
Danku. Whatever people say, you're you. You don't have to live in anyone's shadow. In fact, you've got a light of your own. So why not shine it on the horizon and ride toward a brighter tomorrow?
There you go again. Preachy as ever. But yeah, that goes without saying.
Hmm? No way.
For real? Okay. This is stupid.
Hey. Yeah.
Yagami!
Hey.
Yagamichi!
Hey.
I'll show you. Off the rails!
Huh?
Yagamichi! Yagami-san!
Rider!
or die!
Yeah. Hey.
There we go.
Hey. Gotcha. Yep.
Huh?
Of course.
Please.
Apologies.
Can I help you?
Mom!
Oh.
Zuo-kun.
Suo?
Yeah.
Yagami-san!
Huh. Excuse me.
That's right.
I see.
I'm sure it was tough.
I see.
Yes. Unfortunately. That's right.
I see.
Yagami-san!
Yep.
Yes.
Hey, what's up, Tim?
Hold on. Oh.
That's Kim, the Striker.
Are you serious?
Let's get crazy! Welcome to the Beef Zone.
Does that mean... Hey. Suo. Oh. What? Ah.
Hey.
Hey.
Huh?
Sorry.
Tetsuo.
Hey.
What?
Gotcha. Listen up. What?
But anyway. Yagamichi!
Yeah.
Ride or die! Why? Oh yeah!
Pretty good racing there.
Tsuo.
Right.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Ah. Yagami. I see. Thank you.
Oh. Does that mean...
Yep.
By the way. Does that mean... Thank you. I see. In other words,
Yep.